So I have been waiting to try this brand. I don't even know why or what took me so long. But when I saw that Ulta was going to have this on sale during their 21 Days of Beauty event, I figured that was the perfect time to test it out. So this includes the cream blush in Bohemian Rose, their bronzer stick in Bondi Bay, which is what I've been really wanting to try the most, and then their cream highlight in Hey Honey. Then it's got a picture of all three there. And I have already tried this. I'm actually wearing all three products right now, and let me tell you, I have fallen in love with these products. I will absolutely be repurchasing all three of these in their full size once I run out of the minis, but I have a feeling these minis will last a very long time. Let me actually show you what it comes in, because it's really cute. Moisture into your skin for deeper hydration. is just frosted glass, and of course it has a typical dropper. I love their packaging. I love everything about this brand. Something you're looking for. glasses, and they are actually glass. How cute are those? And what's even crazier is that these were only $4.99. I was shocked because I have been seeing these like all over the internet, and Amazon I think has them for like $20 to $30, and I was like, what? So when I saw these for $4.99, I had to have them. I don't even take shots like that. Very occasionally will I take a shot, but if I do, it needs to be in a cute shot glass at least. But I actually envision these if I have like my own bar or like a really cute bar cart set up in my house. I'll have these displayed on there because they're so cute. is the Sensationals Caramel Apple Spice. And this smells so good. I love apple scents, especially when they're on the sweeter side. And as soon as I plug that in, this is going.